Just off the top of my head, I've got a great recipe that I absolutely love, and it's a cedar planked, kind of Asian-inspired salmon, and it's got a hoisin and cherry glaze, and a little bit of garlic and some green onion in there, and a little bit of heat, and people just rave about it. It's almost like a candied salmon, if you will, so I think that would make an awesome. You get a little smokiness from the cedar plank, a little bit of sweet. I'm all about balance, so I think it would be a great one bite.